just said will be the case.
It will develop eventually.
Mrs. Morrissey again.
I think you've just clarified what I was going to ask, because is the town vision, the town council's vision, the same as a neighbourhood plan, or are there going to be two different things running simultaneously?
Good question.
Mm-hmm. So I'll stand here.
Ours will be a town vision, not a neighbourhood plan as defined under the planning legislation.
So what's the outside company who might do the neighbourhood plan?
Outside.
But there, you're going to have the two, go?
We should be going out for tender, yes. And then we'll make
for the neighbourhood plan. For
what's the difference between the two?
Yeah, thank
well,
you.
Well, one relates, I'm not a planning expert, but one relates to pure planning legislation. The other one is, if you like, it's more our phrase, something that we've picked up a lot of the criticism, and we really will engage and communicate whatever the subject is with a particular interest group, whether it be a sports group, a resident, or whoever it is. That is the idea. The actual process, or what it is, it will develop as we move along the next few weeks.
Okay.
We're going out to tender, and we're looking for ideas and options to do precisely that. But it will, you as the residents of this town, will, I promise you, be fully engaged.
That's the neighbourhood
plan. Well, if you want to call it neighbourhood plan.
No.
Right,
so the vision statement, as I understand it, is to do with the Bristol Road development.
Not at all.
Sports activities.
Not at all. Establish exactly what the community wants, and it might well be that we change the phrases in which we do things, or is it a disabled issue? Is it a care issue? It's not necessarily about planning; it's infrastructure. And a lot of people have said, and I'm new to this town, but it, clearly the infrastructure has been very, very badly dealt with. That's my own personal view, but we have what we have.